Oh my gosh, hello guys! Welcome to day 3 in the 12 Days of Anime. My name is Dylan, and today we're gonna talk about a really underrated anime. Even sure if 1,000 people have watched the show, according to my anime list, rather, I should say. And that's just insane to me. It's a really, really under-watched show, and it's called The Daichi's Earth Defense Family. It is a comedy anime from, I believe, 2001, 2002-ish, early 2000s. It was put out by Geneon a long time ago, and it never got a re-release or a complete box set. It was only released in the 3 volumes, at least from my knowledge. And I was lucky enough to find it on Amazon this year, all 3 volumes, for a decent price. I was really shocked about that because it's so, out of print and hard to find now. But I'm so glad I did, because this is a series that has a lot of heart, and I really, really enjoyed it. It's one of my favorites of the year. It's essentially about a family of misfits, basically, that get invaded by an alien, basically, I think. And the alien basically recruits them to become the Earth Defense Family and fight against the bad aliens that are coming down from space. Problem with this is that the family hates each other, and they're in the middle of a divorce battle, and the kids are just trying to keep the family in line, but their parents hate each other, and it's kind of crazy. So you can tell that comedy ensues through that, and it is pretty funny. It's not the funniest anime I've ever seen, but I did really like it. It actually became really serious towards the end of the series, or at least actually throughout. It was a pretty serious story. It's definitely about family and about, you know, being with your family and how sometimes life has a way of making your life miserable, and you just gotta have to stick together in a way. So that really surprised me. I wasn't expecting such a serious tone in the anime because it seemed like a really kooky, zany comedy. But it's actually a really serious show, and I really kind of liked that. I'm trying to think of things that I didn't like about the anime, because I liked a lot of it. I didn't like some of the characters for the most part, because some of the characters are just really irritating. And I won't tell you why, because that would be a spoiler, but I think that's the only problem. But they're kind of supposed to be irritating, because it's about a dysfunctional family, so that makes sense. It's just, I didn't really enjoy one of the characters in particular. She was an utter bitch, and I hated her. But other than that, I really enjoyed the series as a whole. It really did make me think about family, and about who you can trust, and, you know, and also coming together to make something happen, I guess, in a way. Just to come together, basically. And I found that oddly beautiful, and I really liked it, and I would definitely recommend checking it out if you can find it somewhere. I think it is out of print, so that makes it a little hard to recommend, because I don't know if you can get the DVDs. If you can, I think Brit found it on Hulu. Possibly it's on Hulu or one of those streaming sites, so you might be able to watch it there. But yeah, guys, have you seen this show? Let me know in the comments below what your thoughts were on it, if you have. I know this is a really obscure, kind of small show, so I'm not really expecting a lot of people to interact with me, but still, if you have, let me know. Let me know your thoughts. Let's talk about it. Do you have any favorite underrated anime of the year? Let me know in the comments below. I'm always looking for underrated anime and underappreciated anime. I really like finding those little series that no one really watches, because you can find some really good gems, like the Earth Defense Family, and I like watching them. And as always, guys, please check out the database and all of the other peeps that are doing this year. It's really, really fun, and I really want to support all the people doing it. And thank you to BB from BB's World for organizing this event, as always. I will always mention her. She is the organizer, and I'll put her link down below as well. And yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Please remember to stay sexy, and I will see you guys tomorrow.